Hey guys, it's me Kevin again. Today we're not in Navi Atlanta, we're here at Sonoya.
Here on King Street.
Let's go inside.
We're ramen. I've been coming here since when I was young and handsome.
Anyways, they have a huge menu.
All kinds of ramens and donburis. What I really like, their gyoza. They hand make the gyoza over here. And my friend, Naoyuki Ono, he makes the gyoza super crispy and juicy. So today we're gonna teach you how to make this gyoza juicy and ono-licious at your house, okay? Hold on, let me call.
Hey!
Hey guys, so this is the man, this is our friend, Naoyuki Ono. We call him
Ono Man.
He's also the owner of Onoya. Here, and what's key? Anyways, oh man, let's jump. 1, 2, 3. We're here at Navi Amairo! Hee hee! On the way to the kitchen this way, okay?
Hey, yeah. では餃子並べます。
Okay, we're gonna line your 餃子 up.
隙間をちょっと開けといても。
餃
子と餃子。
It's better to leave a little space between the 餃子. Okay, so this is the frozen gyoza that we're gonna actually put into the pan. Okay, after we line everything up, we're gonna put hot water inside. We're gonna put the hot water in very slowly, and we're gonna put enough water to get over half, just a little bit over half the gyoza, okay? And then now we're gonna put the fire on. And then we're gonna put the lid on, and then we're gonna cook it. Okay, so it's been almost 6 minutes. Okay, it's been about 6 minutes, and so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna empty all the water out. Try not to. So they're all coming down. After all the water is almost gone, we're gonna go ahead and put some sesame oil, or if you don't have sesame oil, you can go ahead and put some vegetable oil. Okay? Sesame oil is always a little better because it's gonna have a little more aroma to it. Throw the lid back on and then we're gonna cook it a little longer. Okay, so we're gonna turn the heat off. We're gonna take our little plate here and we're gonna put it on top of the gyoza. And then, voila! Woohoo! Look at that crispy gyoza! Oh, it's like so crispy! Woo, the baga look oro! Can I? Okay. Whoo, look at that butter, looks so hot. The butter is so almost nice and crispy and juicy. Woo! Alright, mama! Yeah! Okay, Ono-man! So what makes your gyoza so special?
So
it's the balance of the ingredients inside the gyoza and then the skin that he brings from Japan. Any other secrets? And he's been doing it for 30 years. 30 years! Man, that's a long time! But he's been doing it for 30 years, so he's a professional at making gyoza. So, try Sonoya's gyoza, okay?